That was a shocker for me, just losing so early.
It was disappointing. We knew that we had more in us.
I mean, we made it to the tournament, but still, as a basketball player, you keep wanting to compete.
I think we got right back to it, and with the four seniors we had, we knew like we had a lot of work to do, and we knew we had to get people on the boat.
Get yourself through that and you don't fall short of it.